My uncle and aunt would give you their hearts out of their chest if they needed to. These were good people. My cousin, my young cousin who was a freshman in high school, no life, nothing. She didn't get to see anything. She was planning her sweet 16. This is really an awful, heinous act, and our family is broken and devastated by this, and we will never be the same.